I've made quite a few friends from it and I've learned a lot of skills that I didn't have before, and it will help me when I go into my job in the future because I'll have a wide range of industries I can go into. I also won Student of the Year for Eve Taylor, which is a big thing for me because I've never really won an award before, and it just shows that hard work goes really far, and my teacher, she really pushed me to do things and I'm so grateful for everything she's done for me.
Hi, I'm Hannah. I study beauty therapy at Grantham College. I really like this course. Our teachers are brilliant. They're absolutely amazing. And we get really good opportunities. We get amazing recommendations for places to work. Our teachers are all just really lovely and supportive, and our peers, we all work together. We're like a family. It's just lovely.
Hi, I'm Paul, and I was in the 2020 to 21 Access cohort on the Science Pathway, and I've since gone on to the University of Nottingham to study music, focusing on composition, conducting and performance. The Access course was a great introduction to university, getting into the swing of deadlines, writing essays, as well as getting me back into an educational setting. The lessons were really interesting. I thoroughly enjoyed learning again. Going to university as a mature student with the Access course under my belt feels like I've had the advantage of knowing how to properly structure an essay, as well as knowing what I need to do when it comes to referencing and looking for academic sources. Without the Access course at Grantham College, I wouldn't have been able to get to university, and to have been such a great course on my doorstep was brilliant, and I would highly recommend it to anyone who is thinking about going to university.
Heating, and I was going to go into the gas, but now I found a new job in renewables.
Hello, I'm Toby Douglas. I've just started my apprenticeship. Going to be going to renewable sector, heat pumps and all that.
Hey up, I'm Jake, and today passed my first exam, which is always great.
Hi, I'm Luke, and I work for the council doing apprenticeship, working with different people every day, which is really good.
My name's Molly Patterson, and my time at Grantham College was one I am very thankful for and a memory I am very fond of. From when I went to Charles Reed Academy, I was able to access the table tennis training in the evenings at the college. However, it was when I started my BTEC Level 3 sports course that I knew it was a place where I could reach my academic potential and whilst following my table tennis aspirations. The staff and coaches were so supportive of me and allowed me to develop as a person. Being a dual career athlete, my tutors and coaches knew I was juggling both the work and table tennis training together, which meant if I ever needed more time for either, it was possible, and if I ever needed to miss like college lessons for a competition, they would help me catch up. Studying the sports course also allowed me to transfer the skills I was learning into my table tennis career, helping me to develop more as an athlete. I was able to finish my course with a triple distinction star, which allowed me to get into my first university of choice, the University of Nottingham. I had many international caps and won many national titles during my time at Grantham College. However, the time spent here certainly helped me along the way to achieving one of my ultimate dreams of representing my country at a major senior international competition. This year, I have achieved this by qualifying for the Birmingham 2022 Commonwealth Games. I am proud to have been a student at Grantham College and would recommend this college to any prospective students, especially if table tennis is something that you are passionate about.